Hi, Primary 6, how are you?
I hope you're fine.
Welcome to Young Learners, Unit 7, School Party. Today we are talking about the third and fourth lesson of the unit. It's time for our new words. Let's repeat together. A lot of cupcakes. A lot of cupcakes. A lot of cupcakes. A few cupcakes. A few cupcakes. A few cupcakes. A lot of nuts. A lot of nuts. A lot of nuts. A few nuts. A few nuts. A lot of pudding. A lot of pudding. A lot of pudding. A little pudding. A little pudding. A little pudding. A lot of lemonade. A lot of lemonade. A lot of lemonade. A little lemonade. A little lemonade. Now it's time for our structure. Our structure today is about the nouns. We have two kinds of the noun. The first kind, countable nouns. Countable nouns means the nouns that we can count. The nouns which have singular and plural. For example, cupcake, cupcakes, nut, nuts. Another example for countable noun, we can say book, books, pen, pens, bag, bags. The second kind of the noun is the uncountable nouns. Uncountable nouns, the nouns that we can't count. And they always singular. It never be plural. For example, lemonade, pudding. Another example for uncountable nouns, we can say rice, water, chicken soup. So, countable nouns, the nouns we can count, and it has singular and plural. Uncountable nouns, the nouns that we can't count, and they always singular, it never be plural. Now, look to our sentence. There are a lot of cupcakes. There is a lot of lemonade. When we look at the sentence, we get there are because we have cupcakes. It's plural countable nouns. So we get there are. The second sentence, we get there is with lemonade because lemonade is a singular and countable noun. So countable nouns, the plural countable nouns takes the plural verb are. But the singular uncountable noun takes the singular verb is. And as we see, we get a lot of with the uncountable nouns and the countable nouns too. Now, look at our second sentence. There are a few nuts. There is a little pudding. There are a few nuts. There is a little pudding. Also, nuts is countable plural noun. So we get there are. But pudding is singular uncountable noun. So we get there is. But look at a few and a little. With the plural countable noun, we get a few. But with the uncountable singular noun, we get a little. Now, another point in our grammar is how many and how much. Look at our example. How many cupcakes are there? How many cupcakes are there? There are a lot of or a few cupcakes. But how much? We say, how much pudding is there? How much pudding is there? There is a lot of or a little pudding. In this sentence, we talk about how to ask a question about the countable and uncountable noun.
So we use how many with the countable noun. We get how many plus plural noun plus rz. As we say, how many cupcakes are there? So how many takes plural noun, countable plural noun. How many cupcakes are there? To answer, we have to get there are plus a lot of or a few plus plural noun. So how many cupcakes are there? There are a lot of cupcakes, or there are a few cupcakes. But we use how much with singular uncountable noun. So to ask a question about uncountable noun, we get how much plus singular uncountable noun plus is there. To answer, we have to use there is a lot of or a little plus singular noun. For example, how much pudding is there? So how much takes singular uncountable noun? How much pudding is there? It never be how many pudding. And it never be how much cupcakes. No, how many takes plural noun and how much takes singular uncountable noun. Now, it's time for our practice. Choose the correct answer. Number one, there, space, a lot of nuts, is, has, are. Yes, of course, the answer will be are. There are a lot of nuts. There are a lot of nuts. Because we have nuts and it's a countable plural noun. So it takes the plural verb are. Number two, space, lemonade is there. Lemonade is there. How much? How many? How long? When we look at our question, we have lemonade. Lemonade is singular uncountable noun. Yes, it takes how much lemonade? How much lemonade is there? Number three, there is space pudding. A few, a little, many. When we look at our sentence, we have pudding. Pudding is singular uncountable noun. And we said singular uncountable noun takes a few or a little. Of course, it takes a little. So there is a little pudding. Number four, how many space are there? Cupcakes, rice, water. Okay, if you remember what we said how many plus plural countable noun. So we have to say how many cupcakes are there? How many cupcakes are there? That's all for now. I hope you understand well. Thank you.